I don't want
to keep making people scared, running down on him, so I'll be professional about it. He seemed like a good dude. He just wanted to pay that. Okay. He wanted a chance to become world champion, you know? So I'm going to give him an opportunity to become world champion. And he got to take advantage of it.
He said he's going to give you a rematch when he beats you guys.
I mean, it sounds good. I mean, he's wanted to say that. It sounds good. I'm not mad at him. You know what I'm saying? But I'm giving everybody an opportunity to become champion of the world. And no one yet has succeeded. So, I mean, I'm giving him a chance. And he got to succeed. That's it.
Do you think this is a fight that will make your household name, or do you already feel you're
that? I'm a household name already. Yeah, I'm a household name. Yeah. I feel like this fight will solidify me even more, though. I feel like it's a big fight. He not a pushover. No.
Where do you think this fight will take place? Do you have a preference?
Well, right now, we shooting for Miami, Super Bowl weekend. So that's gonna be crazy. Yeah.
You think it'll be done?
I hope it get done. I mean, I really do. I'm not gonna sit here and say it's gonna get done, because at the end of the day, there's a lot of stuff that go on behind the scenes of the sport, you know? And, it gotta make in on everybody's part. It gotta make sense on everybody in.
What do you make of Tank calling out Devin for being bumped up world champion after the French second on Lomachenko? You kind of called him out and you said,
yeah, I called him out.
The same thing happened with you in the WBA.
I was on Twitter that day and somebody had retweeted it. And I had seen it, and I'm like, oh, how you gonna come at a young champion that's out here doing this thing, working hard? How you just gonna try to discredit him? And I butted in, basically saying like, you didn't win the WBA Super World Champion. You fought Cuellar. Cuellar was awful. Whoever don't know this, Cuellar was a 26 pounder that came up to 130. He was coming off of a loss, and he was coming off of like a year and a half layoff. He fought for the regular title. And the WBA, I don't know how the hell they did it, but they downgraded Machado and upgraded Tank for the Super. So, like, you can't come in the body. You was handed the WBA, you know what I'm saying? So, and now he goes straight up 35 and fight for the regular WBA. Like, who want to fight for the regular? Like, why not fight for the Super? That doesn't make sense.
What'd you make of Canelo's performance this past Saturday?
Canelo is an animal. He a beast.
Were you surprised that he was able to knock out Kovalev?
No, I told somebody he was going to knock him out. Yeah, skills pay the bills, man. And I feel like Canelo got the skills to pay the bills, and he had that power.
Yeah, what did it make of some of the people claiming that Kovalev took a dive or that he was fixing?
I don't even talk about that. That's ignorant. That's just ignorant. And people don't know nothing about boxing. He took a dive. Come on, man.
Do you think,
that sounds stupid.
Where do you think this win puts Canelo, like, in all-time greats in terms of